Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
Gerrard. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Now, let's see what they can do here. Top-class defending. Not the pass he had in mind. Corner kick forthcoming. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, he almost nodded that one in. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Can he play it in? Cuts it back. And he read it well defensively. Opportunity in the wide area. Plays it back. What a vital intervention. Really getting stuck in. Throw-in's given. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Disappointing pass. Jaggy. Oh, lovely ball. It looks promising. And still a chance. Brilliantly blocked.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And taking it away. promising sequence. But they dealt with the threat posed. And the referee blows for a foul. Great pressure to win the ball back. He can't hold on to it. Just cleared away in the nick of time. It might be on for them. Able to deal with the threat. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Good-looking sequence. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And that is going to be a free kick. Getting the ball forward. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And we saw the situation developing. The first half here comes to an end. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But really sticking to their task defensively. Good strength to keep the ball. Precise ball movement. You can sense the threat is there. And blocked for now. Jaggy. It's a weighted pass. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And they could face difficulties here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Can they forge ahead? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. No, high quality defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, great defending. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. A chance to whip it in. Moy. They've won back possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Now potential danger. Defended well. Well cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Who can they pick out? And a corner there that really lacked guile. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Delivering it. Not messing around with that clearance. Tremendous ball played through. Capable of so much better from that position. 20 minutes remaining. King. Ricky. How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, moving it nicely. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Now what can they do from here? Could be dangerous. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. All square and a draw, let's not forget, won't be good enough. They need a victory if they want to be promoted.
Well, can they get one more good chance and take it?
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And thumped away. And that puts them in position. What a block! Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And a chance to whip it in here. Cross towards that far post. Oh yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, this game ebbing away and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And a throw-in it's going to be. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secure. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, it's been a good campaign for them. They just need a win here today, and promotion is theirs, and they fully deserve it. They've played some great football.
And in the perfect position to read it. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Might go ahead. Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to their hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Chance to cross. Gerrard. Jaggy. Ricky. Good movement. Untidy on the ball. Now let's see if something comes of this. Well, he stopped it out of there without much fuss. That's a very impressive piece of defending. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. A very effective clearance. Surely! Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, a second goal for them here. Jay. Not a good pass. Could be troublesome. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. But then the one that goes astray. Throw-in's given. And he takes it away. Could play it in. Plays it back. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
He's played it short here. It might still be problematic. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Gerrard. Jaggy. Ricky. Well, the attack looks promising. but quick thinking defensively. Being pressed and pressed high. Went in strongly, decisively. Koulibaly. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Outfoxing the defender. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And winning it back. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And an astute piece of defending. Jaggy, Ricky, Gerrard, King, not showing good defensive judgment. This looks promising. And they need to get tighter here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well-timed tackle. Well, couldn't keep it. An incisive pass, and running in behind, and there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. So, back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Dangerous looking through ball. Has someone to play it to. And then it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion's still a possibility.
Well, that will give them hope. They now need to keep this tempo going. Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Kabul, Kyle, Well, he likes to run at them. And a very good challenge. Oh, lovely ball. Gerrard. And a little bit too much height on that one. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. The referee, can they forge ahead? And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, they've worked so hard to be in this position today, but it's going to be a huge ask for them now. Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Promising sequence, and just wide with a header. Under a fair bit of pressure. Kyle. Chance to attack using wit. While showing excellent judgment to intercept. A fine save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And with the goalkeeper. 20 minutes remaining. This looks promising. Well, it all counts for naught. Jay. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, possession ceded. Really a very poor ball. It's with Koulibaly. And can they make one of these passes count? Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Perfect tackle. And a throw-in forthcoming. And nicely cut out. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And a tidy tackle. Well, Stuart, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, the target couldn't have been clearer at the start of the day, could it? 3 points and that would guarantee promotion. They've just never got going, though. I think the time for nice passing is now gone. They need to get more balls into the box and cause some problems for that back line.
Well, there to intercept. Gives it a go. Not troubling the keeper. Bailey. An attack full of promise. Could be dangerous. Bailey! Defending by example. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. So a throw in here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. That is a very... And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And a chance maybe to settle this. Can they put it away? And he clears it out of harm's way. And that is going to do it for this game. They're going to be... Go ahead. Surely. An inside. Dangerous looking through ball. Has someone to play it to.